was new squad, but looking very similar.
Oh, I hope this one could be.
Oh my god, actually. Oh.
I hope this one could be a better one.
I swear Z Splash is meant to be good. I remember I was thinking of something else. I thought it'd give you a massive boost to your stats. That could be. Oh, it's a very good chance we're wrong because I ain't played in like 4 months. Hmm. Oh, thank god.
Go on.
I'm so glad that was immune, by the way, because that knocks me out.
You'd have gone.
No, it's not bad. Right. I'm too trying to attack, but...
I'll take something.
That's going to say a cheeky little poison, but no, it's got synchronized. Well, I could just bounce out. Hmm?
Oh, this is just as bad as the last ones.
Thank you, evasion. That's alright.
Wrong one. Hold it.
Yeah.
Hold it. Could have gone after the Celebi.
I mean, I could have just bounced out. Oh, shit.
That'll do.
Meh.
Yes.
God, fuck off.
Yes.
This is bullshit. Sod it, we're going prankster.
Go on, give us a moon blast.
Hmm. Oh, come on. One of your weaknesses is opposite. Yep.
Oh.
Yeah, you thank you, bypass your defense.
How do you? Mr. Ryan.
Well, it's legit the first time I've ever seen this.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, great.
I don't know what that does.
If memory is correct, it's a two-turn charge. It's like Razor Winds. It charges the first turn, then nukes second. I think. Could be wrong. Nah, we won't chance it. We'll just make him get my bounce. Just in case. Yeah, that's alright. This is probably one of the better combos this team has. Oh, come on. That would have been nice on the right. That's a... I wonder what that move was, because I've never seen the teleport animation. Oh yeah, that's the point. I'm pretty sure teleport got updated, so it's a switch out move, like U-turn volt switch, without the damage, which would be why he swapped. It only just clocked that.
I was going to say, otherwise it'd just be a very unuseful move.
Mm.
I forgot to put Z'd for that. Dang.
Oh, fucking thank god.
Oh.
That's that no ground move as well. That's probably better. Nice and heal. More. Give me more. More.
Oh, this is turning into... This is the longest game I think we've played in ages.
It's the only game we've played in ages.
Oh.
That would be really good as well.
Thank goodness for that.
I think one of the last ones we did before we took a break was...
Oh, like, for goodness sake.
That's it coming in. I think it was upwards of 35. I could be wrong, but I think we had an absolute marathon of one.
I think we went up to like 60 once.
Oh, Christ. I know we did. I think that might have been when we were doing singles instead of doubles. I know one. I can definitely remember one of the more recent ones being an absolute marathon. Actually going over a 10-minute video.
Here is Poltergeist.
Oh, what was it you called it first? Oh, we got... To be fair, I do that all the time with... Not just Pokemon, just everything in general. I'll see something and just keep calling it. No, not bad.
Oh my goodness me.
Yeah. That's what it'd be like, Sableye.
Yes. Good Poltergeist.
I don't actually mind weak armor on that, because it's just going to keep your defenses lower. It's going to make it easy to one-shot you. Big hit, Clef. And it stops at the correct time.
Let's go.
My defenses are going right down.
I don't like this anymore. I need to change.
Not even one battle in. It's like, no, I'm done. It's over.
Oh, we're going to get it down from that dive.
Go on. Absolute body.
We missed. Yeah, we're getting down. We're getting down. Oh, no. We don't need any more speed.
You ain't got a choice.
Well, we want it out. We didn't want to stay in.
You got all that speed just to nuke yourself and go.